Three IDF soldiers were hospitalized earlier today when a Palestinian man rammed into the group along the Route 60 highway in the West Bank, just outside of Karmei Tzur, near Gush Etzion. These soldiers were apparently conducting construction work when they were hit by the driver, who was shot dead by another member of the IDF patrol while attempting to flee. Thankfully, Magen David Adom paramedics were able to deliver emergency treatment at the scene before moving the victims to the hospitals in Jerusalem, and the injuries to the three soldiers include moderate wounds to the extremities as well as scrapes and bruises.